everybody knows the rules, but here we go. This is flat ground only, but that doesn't mean that anything on flat ground counts. No feet on the ground. That means no nope complies. No hand plants. No bonelesses. No grabs. No doing tricks that slide on the ground if your opponent popped her trick. No multi-manual shit. Last letter gets two tries. Each skater gets one challenge. Offensive toe drag gets one do-over. Defensive toe drag has a bigger margin for error, but will ultimately be decided by the referee. Kristen. Let's keep it clean. Let's keep it lean. This is the women's battle at the Berrics. And there's only going to be one winner. So may Goddess have mercy on your souls. Rochambeau.
It's good. It's good. Let's go. Let's see. Thought I saw some toe drag, maybe. Yeah. Oh, retry, retry. Yeah, yeah.
And the winner is...
Monica Torres!